Let's try this triangle ball to prove you it's not reversed. This triangle ball is nowhere near our squash bouncer, which can bounce over 1,000 newton meters in the sky, and when you drop it, it always comes back in your hands.